name is?
Ethan.
Okay, Ethan, how old are you?
19 years old.
19, and where are you from?
Chicago, Illinois.
Are you living over here?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
So this is your home now?
It is now.
What have you chosen to sing, Ethan?
Use Somebody by Kings of Leon.
Yeah.
Is he nervous?
No.
He's not.
But he probably is now.
I've been roaming around, all looking down at all I see. The painted faces fill the faces I can't read. You know that I could choose somebody.
Wow. That was pretty impressive. And you're actually really sweet. You seem really quite humble. And that was a good audition.
Danny?
A little superstar. We need another slice of that.
Louis?
We wanted somebody to come in that's modern of today. Understated, good-looking, talented. The girls are going to love you. You're going to go far.
Now, I'll tell you what I like about you. You've got a good voice, but I also think you really like music. And that, to me, is crucial, that you've got to know in the direction you want to progress in a competition like this, rather than just singing the obvious, which I hear over and over again. We're going to vote.
Your choice is ours.
Danny, yes or no?
Yeah.
Absolutely, yes.
It's definitely a yes from me.
Ethan, you're through to the next round. Well done. Hello, you. How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Okay, what's your name?
My name's Jamie Archer, but everyone knows me as Jamie Afro.
And how old are you, James?
I'm 33.
All right, what do you do?
I'm a musician. Yep. I play at really small places, and I wanted to play to a bigger crowd.
And before that?
Before that, I was just working bars and stuff like that.
Why hasn't it worked out for you so far?
Because I'm a musician, I'm not a businessman, and I just have no idea how to get into the music business.
All right, James, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Sex on Fire by the Kings of Leon.
Well, look, just relax yourself for a minute, OK? Ready when you are.
We're the greatest. One, two, three, and yeah.
Wow. You had me singing along, dancing along. Natural born entertainer.
Danny?
Thank you for coming to the audition. To see someone who loves performing so
Thank you
much.
So much.
That was brilliant.
James, you love performing, you love that stage. The audience love you.
Thank you, Larry.
And we haven't had many singers like you on X Factor before. I think you're great.
Thank you very much. Wow.
You know what I like about you, James? You're fearless.
Thank you.
Right? And you know how to perform. You've got this lot on your side within 10 seconds. We're going to vote on this now. Louis, yes or no?
James, you stand out from the crowd. 150% yes.
Yes, please.
Thank you so much.
This is really exciting now. Thank you. Yes, for me.
Thank you, Cheryl. Thank you.
James. 2,500 yeses. Well done. Great, great performer.
You get four yeses and that sort of accolade. Best performance of the day. I mean, that's just...
My name's Lascelle Wood, I'm 20 years old and I'm from Brighton. Started singing when I was a young child with my little karaoke machine in my bedroom. Life growing up was, I suppose, not easy. From the age of about four, I had to go into foster care because of my mum's disorder. She suffers from something called bipolar. She has her ups and downs. I suppose it made me feel a bit lost, but wasn't her fault. It was down to her having this illness that she couldn't help. Having music was always something that I had just to escape, and through that, I felt free. My mum's here today to support me, and I love her to bits. She is just the most loveliest human being in the world. We've always had a connection, and we've always been really, really close, but she's never actually seen me perform. I hope today will be the start of something that's really, really good, and it's time to move forward. And this is such an amazing opportunity for me to start that.
In 3, 2, 1, here we go. Hiya, how you doing? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Lascelle Wood.
So how old are you, Lascelle?
I'm 20 years of age.
20. And what brings you to the X Factor today?
I want to be a singer, and there's nothing else I can see myself doing but singing.
Okay. Tell me a bit about your life.
Growing up wasn't always easy. I was in and out of foster care as a child. But that happened, you know, and it was just something that was a part of my life that I've now moved on from. It's made me more thick-skinned, and it's made me who I am today.
Are your foster parents supportive of you?
I'm actually left foster care now, and I've got my mum here today.
She's your real mum?
I've got my real mum here with me today and my friends. And she's never actually heard me properly sing before, like, so this is really important.
Looking forward to this?
Yeah, I'm just, like, really happy.
Oh, do you know what? This
can't believe it's happening. And what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing You Somebody by Kings of Leon, but I've got my own little version, so I hope you like it.
Take it away.
Thank you.
Down at all I see, hidden faces fill the places I can reach. You know that I could use somebody, yeah. You know that I could use somebody, someone like you. And all you know and how you speak,
You know that I could use somebody, someone like you, yeah. Oh, someone like you. Oh. Off in the night while you live it up, I'm off to sleep, waging wars to shake the poet and the beat. You know I've gotta make you notice. Yes, I do. I know I've got to make you notice. Someone like me.
Where's your mum? Can you bring her out? This is the first time she's ever heard you sing.
Proud,
you should be.
Very proud, should be.
Absolutely outstanding performance, amazing. Kelly?
I'm very emotional, I don't even know why. First of all, I don't know you, but I'm so proud of you to come here today and just really do such a wonderful job in this audition, and just the relationship you have with your mother is so beautiful. It's really beautiful to see talent come on the stage, and they're just really hungry and excited and passionate. It's so beautiful to watch. Really was. Great audition.
That was absolutely stunning. And I think for me, more so than the beautiful singing, the great pitch, the great timing, more importantly than that, was that I believed every single word that you sang to us. Real talent. Well done. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Marcel, you've got soul. You've got something really, really special. And you deserve to be on that stage.
Got it. Marcel, that was amazing. Yes.
Thank you.
Absolutely, yes. It's a massive yes from me.
Marcel, you've got the thing that we're always looking for. It's called Raw Talent. You've got it in bucket loads, and it's a massive, massive yes.
Thank you so much.
Awesome.
There's one to watch.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
There's one to watch. I will keep you safe.